He lines that one to right field. It is a base hit. That'll go into the corner, and that will score a run. Jeter heads to second. He's there with an RBI double, and the Yankees are on the board. They lead 1-0.